everybody. It's about 9:30, 10 o'clock. I'm not exactly sure which. Because I've just been out here, which I'll show this to you, enjoying the view that I have to work with my morning coffee. As you can see, it's a patio behind me. Okay. And we'll go ahead and show this view right now. There we are. That is the ocean out there. Some lovely mountains right there. Right there. Sorry about the camera. And then, the place I've been enjoying my cup of joe. Can't get much better than that. So, well, I'm gonna enjoy my coffee and I'll catch you guys in a little bit. Negative 6 degree low tide on the beach. So guys, that is the ocean. Way out there where my finger is, it's where we came from. That's a long way. Guys, so we went up to a road that took us pretty high into the woods back here. The hills, I should say, and we got some cool drone footage coming. So what you're gonna see is pretty much not all, but a lot of Homer and the spit, and it's pretty cool. So check it out. Everybody, so it's gonna be a short video. I don't have a lot that I'm gonna put on for the rest of this, but for the next couple days we'll try and get more involvement in the videos. It's just a lot of unpacking, getting settled in, a lot of stuff we got going on right now, but stay tuned, because just because we're here doesn't mean the videos will end. The adventure is just beginning, so we'll get some good video hopefully of fishing, I hope, and later on down the road some hunting, first snow, you know, all the stuff that I personally haven't had experience with. And when I mean fishing, I'm not talking about little tiny trout, I'm talking about big fish, but we'll get some little stuff in there too. But stay tuned, keep update on the channel. We'll post videos. I'll try and post videos as frequently as we can, but I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you on the next one.